school teacher in Bellingham is now facing two charges, accused of secretly taking pictures of a student inside a faculty restroom. Scott McDonald was put on leave last week when the allegations first surfaced. McDonald has been ordered to stay away from teenagers and kids and not to use a camera or the internet while he's out on bail.